What do we have in store? This is the Olympic final then, the men's 100 freestyle. Very tense. Great flight, as always, from Dressel. He's the first to rise, the American, in lane 5.
Dressel has absolutely smashed out the first 25 metres of this 100 metres freestyle. He is flying.
His teammate Caeleb Dressel has gone to the lead in lane 2. It's 2 lengths of the pool.
Well, this is a terrific swim. Now, Caeleb Dressel still leading. Kolesnikov on the charge, the Russian, and these two are in.
Chalmers and Adrian. It's going to be Chalmers. It's going to be the young 19-year-old Kyle Chalmers.
Caeleb Dressel fighting for the gold.
This young man becomes the Olympic champion. What a story.
Dressel strikes gold for the United States, 47.02.
He's underwater, is just so very good.
And what a moment from a sensational race.